Honorable members, I would wish to bring to attention of one communication. This is the receipt of the names of the CECs. We are in receipt, honorable members, of the list of the CECs from His Excellency the Governor. That is pursuant to standing order number 42, part 1 and 2. The appointment stand committed letter, honorable members, and the names will be tabled on our order paper by the leader of government business later, honorable members.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Sir. Mr. Speaker, sir, allow me lay on the table the list of the CECs as nominated by the governor. Thank you.
Honorable members, the papers have been laid by the leader of government business on the list of the CECs members. That is pursuant to our standing order, honorable members, 42 and part 1 and 2. And the names are stand committed to the committee on appointment for vetting, and later a report on the same will be tabled on this honorable house for consideration for approval.